are cleaning the line right now with Chlorosepix wipe. Make sure that our catheter at this point is still clamped, and she's just gonna get her syringes ready and unclamp to remove the heparin, drawing 5 cc's to make sure that we actually get all of the heparin out of the line. And she's using the normal saline flush now to check for our line to make sure that we can draw fast and pull fast, flush fast. So that is what we call butter, when you can draw and flush butter? Well, that's the term that I've been using.
Okay.
Flush is like butter.
Smooth
like butter.
Like butter. Okay.
All right, so repeat the same for the other port, drawing 5 cc's to make sure we get all our heparin out. Now testing our line with our saline flush. All right, feels like butter, right? Soft like butter. No resistance. All right, so now we're gonna make the connection. So we're just gonna take that. At this point, all of our lines are clamped both on the patient's line and clamped both on our dialysis unit. And once you make all the connections, we're gonna release all those clamps. 2 blues, 2 reds. And the last step to do.
This is the, this
she's
is
gonna show
you
us
put
the
these
connectors.
One there. Well, actually, I don't think they would, yeah. And it just kind of keeps it from
getting yanked out.
Yeah, if you had to turn him or something.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
It's a nice thing to have, but it's not a
not necessary. Yeah. Okay.
All right, once all the lines are open, we're just going to click continue. And great job. Good job. Begin the treatment. There you go. At this point, you can click on here. It'll give you the pressures. So what we take note of, so the 300 is what we prime the line with. So we're gonna start with a negative 300 here. And as we remove fluid out of the patient, this becomes a positive number. And this is actually the actual fluid that we've removed. For our goal today is 2 liters. We wanna take note that the venous pressure, the arterial pressure, TMP takes a while. Once this is running in the blood into the actual circuit, to start showing up a number here. So we take note of that number, our dialysate flow rate, and our treatment goal and blood flow rate. And that is it.